Hi, my name is Andy Ramskill. I'm from South Ribble Sports Development. Today we're going to be doing the South Ribble Orienteering Obstacle Course. Our objectives today are to look at demonstrating competition, but also we're going to look at the physical skills, so looking at agility, balance and coordination. You'll need to design a map of the garden and your obstacles that you're going to go over. As you can see, we've got the cones that you've got to zigzag through, you've got the ladder which you've got to step, one in each hole, and then at the same time you've got the hurdles which you've got to go over. You need a watch because you'll need to be able to time yourself as well along the way. Okay, let's see how we get on then. Not too bad. Run hard, work hard, go orienteering.